Dr. King does see me clearly. I hope so. Hi, it's me, Fergie. I know I look a little different. Hair can definitely change the way that you look. So today I'm wearing a wig that I made by me, yours truly. It's an actual bob. It has a little swing to it, but it's not anything dramatic. But I decided to wear my wig today because I'm wearing a jersey. Go Cowboys! This is actually one of the old T.O. jerseys when he played with us. But this is actually the only one that I have. So, and it's actually not even mine. It's my cousin's. Shout out to James. Anyway, it ended up being a... for her jersey, and I kind of questioned him about that, but he's only 10 going on 11, so I was like, you know, that's kind of like a man law violation. But since he's not a man and he's a boy, I guess we can let him slide, because whoever purchased it committed a man law violation on his behalf. But anyway, yeah, hence the cowboy is written in cursive. I don't know if you guys can see that. But anyway, it's Miscellaneous Mondays again, and I kind of missed you guys. I had a rough week last week, but I'm back strong as ever this week. Real excited about things that are going on in my life, even though things are kind of still up and down, but I'm moving toward my goal of actually saving up money. I mean, no nails on my fingers, no paint or anything, and my eyelash extensions need to be filled like a bitch. Camera just actually got hers filled. Shout out to Camera, because she is the one who hipped me to the lady that actually does them for cheap. But I did want to show you guys what they look like. I don't think you'll be able to see though, because I need to feel like a bitch. But yeah, these are my lash extensions, and I have really big eyes, so I'm gonna apologize if I scare you. But anyway, yeah, so these are my eyelash extensions, and I really need to get a feel, and I'm, you know, trying to save money, so I have on this wig. But anyway, yeah, I did wear this wig because when I wear a fro sometimes, my sexuality, I think, tends to get misconstrued, because I'm heterosexual, but people tend to think that I'm a lesbian, and I don't know if it's because I have a mini fro or what. I try to girly it up with bows and barrettes and twists and stuff like that. And I try to make sure that I always have my jewelry and I'm dressed pretty, but I don't know if I have like a lesbian magnetic force field within the sexy body or within me or whatever. But yeah, girls are always coming on to me. I really don't like it. But yeah, that's neither here nor there. The Cowboys are playing right now as we speak. I'm missing the game, but that's because, you know, I love you guys that are watching. I know it's not that many of you, but I can't wait until, you know, I expand. You guys really should start commenting, the ones who do watch. I know a lot of my very first videos have, like, almost close to... sorry, I hate that white line that gets around your lip when you talk with a lip gloss on. But anyway, a lot of the videos have, I think, a good enough amount of views to me. I would like it to be in the hundreds, but it's over 50. So, somebody's watching, so whoever is watching, go ahead and tell all your family and your friends to tune in as well, because I really do want a big base of fans. Not fans, because I'm not really doing this for fans, but I'm just doing this because I like to get my opinion heard, and so I like to entertain and tell, you know, funny stories and stuff. And I mean, I wouldn't consider myself a comedian, but you know, I just, you know, like to share different information. And so anyway, the lady who did my lashes, if you guys want to know, I will let you see what a full set looks like sooner or later when I get another feel, because she is really awesome. It's so much better than putting a strip on your eye and taking them off, because I get tired of doing that every day. But she only charged $70 for a full set, and a full set typically can be up to like $300 or $250 at like a lash spa or something like that. but the fields are $40, and I think that's a reasonable price, especially when I go to the beauty supply and I buy like 20 cases of lashes every 2 weeks, you know. So we definitely want to be pretty, and I think that if you want your lashes to bring out your eyes and your face and your look, then you should definitely invest in some lash extensions. That's just my opinion. But anyway, I do change my hair a lot. This is a wig that I made again. I make a lot of wigs. I make them on a do-rag actually, and then I make them with really good hair. This wig is like 3 months old. You can see that it still has some body in it, and so it doesn't look all scraggly and matted up. You know, I hate when girls have weed like that. That shit is fucked up. Like, if I can look at your fucking head and say I want to fucking wrestle that bitch off of your head, like down to the ground, and stomp that shit because it looks like some mangy mutt just hanging on to the back of your head, that shit's unacceptable. Like, come on now, don't do that shit, man. I want you to go to your nearest fucking beauty supply house and get another pack of weave. I don't care if it's cheap. If the shit's cheap, then buy it more often, because you can't wear that $9.99 shit for 3 weeks straight and think that that shit not gonna be matted up on your motherfucking neck, looking like you being attacked by some fucking squirrels. Like, you got nuts on your mind and shit, and the squirrel's trying to get in your brain or some shit like that. Like, that shit's not cool at all. But I can't really talk right now, because again, my nails and shit is not done. But when you bring yourself into a situation, and I am switching the topic, to be humble, that shit's like, ooh, you will get towed down to the ground. I'm always like dolled up and shit, and right now, since I'm trying to save money, I don't have the option to do that. But I think I'm still pretty, and so yeah, I'm learning a lot. Me and my actually made up. That shit was bound to happen because we're family, and that's just how she goes. But she actually went shopping, and I'm like a fashionista. You can't tell by the videos, but once I get back where I need to be, you will know. Go check my pictures out on Facebook. I mean, I'm a fashionista. You know, everybody's always asking my opinion. And so her daughter actually showed me what she had bought, and I was like, no, that's not something that my aunt would wear. And I was like, because you would need to wear leggings with that sweater. And then, because it kind of, it's like one of those big slouchy sweaters that kind of hangs off. And I guess you can get away with jeans too, but I would definitely wear it with leggings. And so, she was like, yeah, I was thinking about getting some. So, you know, we ended up talking, and we kind of got over that little hump of silence. And so I'm glad about that. Me and my boyfriend still have yet to make up, but he is still my boyfriend, bitches. So, yeah, I actually love checking people behind him. Not that I have to do it often. I've only done it twice so far, but I will do it again. But if he tells you that, you know, there's nothing going on between you guys, you know, then there's nothing going on. But if he hasn't told you, then that's something that I need to discuss with him. And so I'm not like these other females who are gonna like hunt the girl down and choke her, strangle her, and all that shit. I'm so past that. Like, I don't want to be that chick. So I'm not gonna call you a bitch and all that. I may say it out of anger in the moment, but when I address you, I'm gonna address you like a woman. So if you hit up my inbox and get your feelings hurt, it will be respectfully. I won't call you out your name. I won't downgrade you or anything like that, but I will let you know. And you should ask about me, because I can hurt your feelings with the biggest words you've ever heard or seen in a dictionary. So I kind of had to do that to somebody this week, but it's cool. Beans, me and the beau haven't been able to sit down and discuss it, but it will be discussed, and then we'll see if we want to move forward or if we don't. I'm kind of at that place where I'm 50-50, you know, 1 foot in and 1 foot out, because you just get tired at some point. Not even of that, because we don't have a relationship where we have like a lot of cheating or anything like that, but you know, at some point you should be fully focused on your significant other and moving towards something special or making something meaningful. And so 3 years is a lot of my time, especially off and on. So we'll discuss that. But yeah, those are just some miscellaneous things that I wanted to talk about. I do have a lot of WTFs to discuss on Wednesday. Today is kind of a laid-back day. I don't have much to say. But I just wanted to go ahead and upload my my video for you guys. I know it's getting late. It's probably going to be Tuesday by the time this shit gets posted. But yeah, please subscribe. Please inbox me if you have comments. Please comment on the video. If you have any suggestions, you can inbox me. It's me, Fergie, at gmail.com. I'm on Twitter at @it_me_Fergie. My actual page is Call Me Rocky. You should know that if you're watching this video. And yeah, so I'm on Facebook. Rocky, Mickey, Fergie, those are all my three personalities. Once you get a chance to meet me, you'll be able, well, not meet me, but once you get to know me through the videos, you'll be able to distinguish, you know, those people. Right now, I'm actually Ashley at this point. So there's so many different sides to me. But today I'm Ashley, so I'll introduce you to the other people as they come along, because I have so many different sides to me. And it's nothing that I'm proud of, but hey, it's me. But anyway, go Cowboys, and I'll be speaking with you guys on Wednesday to entertain you. Oh, shout out to James for the jersey, and shout out to Billy, who actually has two of my wigs right now. And yeah, so tell your mama, tell your daddy, tell your cousin, tell your brother, tell your sister, tell your auntie that I'm on this bitch, but I'm out here.
I'm so stupid.